That ain't even fair!
If I'd known you'd be this annoying!
Proceed! How many dudes they got in this private army?
Fire! Eyes left!
I'ma hold the front. You dudes take the side.
There'll be more coming!
Just in time for the action to start!
Deal with the mercs, we get out!
Getting fucked with.
You! Hold the perimeter. Everyone else, in your cars. We leave while we can.
Hey, what's stopping me from riding off into the sunset, huh? With my saddlebags a-bulging.
Lester's the only guy who can flip metal without making a noise, dipshit. You wanna try? Be my guest.
All right! Lead the way.
On me, people!
Calling all units. Meriwether PMC report Union Depository suspects seen leaving the St. Elizabeth Point parking lot in 4 muscle cars.
Come on! Oh! The cops are getting frisky!
Suspect doing 70 miles per hour east of, Vanilla Unicorn.
Thanks for keeping us in the loop!
Thank you.
we can't even afford a fucking driver to keep the truck going straight?
There's our trucks. T, you and me. We take the left one. Other two, drive onto the right truck.
Weather PMC report Union Depository suspect seen leaving the Spinelli Unicorn parking lot for four muscle cars. Suspect doing 60 miles per hour in a muscle car. All units, Meriwether PMC report Union Depository suspect seen leaving the Spinelli Unicorn parking lot in four muscle cars.
afford a fucking driver to keep the...
I don't see the vehicles. Okay, seal the tunnel and get a ground team in there, stat!
All right, those guys will take care of the metal. Lester's meeting us at my place.
Hang on, we're just leaving the gold.
Yep-er.
Hundreds of millions of dollars worth of gold.
Hey, T, have a little faith.
Faith? In you, buddy?
All right, in Lester, in the process. Come on, we've been through it a million times. Any fool can take a score. It's getting away clean that makes the difference between those who walk free and those who do not.
Man, I wouldn't know what to do with that shit. I'm guessing you wouldn't either, man.
I'm sorry. I just have some trusting issues right now, Franklin.
Yo, what is this shit? Screw you!
If we get away with this, if, and it's a big if, man, then I can finally really retire.
Watch it, Frank. Michael likes to retire with a very interesting exit strategy.
Come on, man. I mean, we just took the biggest score in the history of scores, and you bitches just want to moan. My mama never loved me. My friends never loved me. I'm mad because I'm rich. I'm sad because I'm successful. Man, this shit is pathetic, both of you.
Oh, I am so sorry.
Hey, we did it, assholes. We did it. Fucking idiot!
No good. We need more seats.
The fuck?